On Sunday, October 25th, 1959, the Little Explorers would take a four-game winning streak into McCarthy Stadium to battle the Bulldogs of St. James. LaSalle lost their opening game to West Catholic 22-0, but then dominated four straight opponents as quarterback Howard Guarini led the blue and gold offense and the LaSalle defense led by guard Barry Dunleavy and tackle Frank Yanessa stuffed the inside running attack. The Little Explorers would need a victory to keep pace with the league leaders in this, the game of the year. Tom Koss had a career day, scoring three times, one on a 30-yard touchdown pass from Howard Guarini, one on a 66-yard run, and the final on a 4-yard pitch from Guarini while in the lonesome end position. LaSalle increased their league record to 5-1-0, sharing first place with West Catholic and Monsignor Bonner. The Friars of Bonner would eventually defeat the Little Explorers in a playoff game for the league championship. Hope you enjoyed the 1959 Game of the Year.